A throng gathers at New York's Pennsylvania station to welcome the legendary Coast Guard mascot, Sinbad. Most famous sailor aboard the cutter Campbell for the past 8 years, he has traveled more than 1,000,000 miles, hitting port in all parts of the globe. But everybody needs a medical checkup, especially Sinbad, noted far and wide for his rum and beer drinking habits. But it's enough mates to bore you to death. Sinbad studies a map of his travels, which appears in his biography, before calling on Admiral Edward Smith. But Sinbad has little use for officers and will only drink with enlisted men like himself. Do you think on the morning after he needs the hair of the man who bit him?